Alright, let's mount up.
Mount up.
Squad 3 rushing cave.
Blue Drake, I'm your biggest fan, Blue Drake!
I don't know, man, the last fan I met was pretty big. He was like 7 feet tall. It was kind of weird.
Blue Drake, I'm your biggest fan.
Jax, get out. Go, before the fanboys get us.
Allahu Akbar.
Someone else is driving, then they wouldn't see your name.
God bless you.
Alright, this is squad 5. We're ready to move out with armor.
Hey, don't hit us with that.
The rear viewport is basically just looking through the butthole of the vehicle.
Yeah. Literally looking through the butthole.
Your cheek on each side.
Look, you got two butt cheeks on the sides.
What the fuck are you guys talking about?
Viewport on the back.
We are looking through the butthole of the APC.
Alright.
Oh, really? Side my chest!
Hey, why are you kissing the booty of the APC, huh? Wow, somebody got run.
Yes, sir.
That's hilarious.
Alright, do we have a game plan here?
Squad 3 is rushing cave. I'll hold there.
Squad 4 is going to cave too.
Can you guys cave's probably the most defensible location on the map. If we take that, we own this shit.
Yeah, I think we should think ahead. Agreed.
Yeah, let's get off the cave.
Shut the fuck up for a second. Holy shit. Who's capping Karisaya, though? That's first.
We only need two people there.
Yeah, look.
They're gonna be there. Look, we'll take Kari. You guys head to cave, alright?
Copy. We'll support Kari to start with, and then we'll move to cave.
I'm the team switching faggot, so I'll just take the bullet.
Yep, that's 100% it. Pay for the server? Oh, still.
Alright guys, we're gonna be heading up to take Kari. While the rest of the forces move on to Cave Bunker to set up a preemptive hold on that point, so we can take over the two main objectives and then push on radio tower.
Press the wrong button by accident.
God damn it, Jay. This is why we can't have nice things. Mac, you got a sniper, really? Jesus.
Yeah, I'm a pro sniper.
This is why we can't have nice things.
This is also why we can't have nice things. There's a lot of reasons why we can't have nice things, guys.
Wait on the,
I played sniper for years.
Wait, no, wait on the rally.
Fucking bombs, fucking ran my squad
off the fucking bridge.
Love you guys. Peace.
All right, Ollie, hold your spawn. I'll give you a rally when we hold on Kari. Yeah, it doesn't matter if you know how to play a sniper. That's like saying I know how to play a shit.
Still
have
two empty tanks in main.
Thank God. Yeah, sure. I bet you're the best shit fucklord in the fucking game.
XXMLG Foz.
Shitlord.
Just saying the same card so you get 360.
I like that term.
There's very rarely, if ever, a real use for a sniper in a mechanized infantry squad, but whatever. I don't care that much right now.
Truly. The map with the two bunkers, and it's Mech v Canada.
There are very few things you're gonna be able to do, though, that sniper that you can do equally well with a rifleman or something else. The only difference is that you're not going to have ammo, or they have the ability to take out any heavy vehicles, or kill multiple infantry at close range in a short amount of time.
True.
In fact, honestly, the fact that you are in a mechanized infantry squad with a sniper is probably directly related to the fact that you don't know how to play sniper at all, so... Fucking, let's get all philosophical.
Hostiles from this right now. He's got they've already built a FOB and an AA emplacement. AA emplacement
oh,
is down.
Shit. Hold on, give me that grid one more time.
Helicopter almost hit the booty.
Juliet 8, keypad 6. Juliet 8, keypad 6.
No, I don't give a shit about that.
Relax.
black Asian Jews. And he spelled Asian incorrectly. What? Man, this map is fucking humongous.
Hostile tank in cave bunker. Hostile tank, cave bunker.
Oh, it's there's an enemy tank inside cave bunker. Lol.
Damn.
You know, honestly, I would swarm that cave with lad infantry and shit and just kill all the infantry. If that tank's stuck in there, he's not gonna move. Oh, is that enemy contact? Dismount, dismount, contact, northeast, close, close, close.
Get off, get off, get off.
Move in it, move in it. Go, 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 go. Fucking hit that.
Secure the buildings on the right, secure the buildings on the right.
They're on the other side. Incoming. We have AA at 330. 330, infantry. On the mark, on the mark. They're behind you, they're close. You got a guy right around that left corner behind you.
He's behind the house.
They're all over
the place.
He's behind that house over there. Directly 10 behind this house. Yeah, yeah.
Here, back off. Take out that vehicle.
Two enemies down.
This is squad contact 5. We're on Kari. We're engaging a single infantry squad and capturing the objective now.
Copy that.
All right, I'm gonna get you your rally, Jay. Area secure.
Position secure. I need a medic.
Need medic? If you need a medic, get to the jeep.
Unavailable for you. Suck my. What is this? Wait, what is this?
There's an enemy close.
Am I bleeding?
There's one still alive.
Am I bleeding?
Is that what
medic
it is?
Medic asking.
Yeah.
All right, hold up.
Keep your eyes open. Enemy
medic,
heli. Enemy heli. 30.
You're fine.
Enemy heli heading towards us.
This is squad 5 requesting supplies on our position.
Hostile tanks 2 in India 6, keypad 3.
Alright, Ollie, it might be a little bit, or Jay, it might be a little longer before we can get you,
They're already deployed
to
yourself.
Wait, squad 7's right here. Oh, hold up, scratch that, we got supplies on this area. Hey, squad 7, pull it up.
Seems to be clicking now.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Really get supplies.
Hey, guys, get over here and build this. So I can get up a rally for Jay.
Oh, 3 to 6, are you capping? Over.
Alright,
yeah, that
was my fucking rally round.
That was a hard ambush right there.
Shit. There we go, rally's up, Jay, spawn in.
Sweet.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
What happened?
Hey,
ABC Northeast.
Pull it back.
Hotel
ABC direct Northeast.
ABC?
This is squad 5, we are taking APC contact at Golf 6. Enemy APC.
How far is the APC?
Yeah, that's like 200 meters.
How much?
We got
200 meters. I want to say, I don't know. It's just a guess.
Hey, APC,
can you mark
hold
it,
position.
Can you mark it?
It's falling.
Oh, he's bugging off.
What's happening?
Hold up.
Cal flying into cave bunkers from the north.
Need a medic.
Vastly overestimate. Their reach here. This is frustrating. Hold up, I don't have access to my crewman kit now. Please don't kill me.
Hostile tank waiting. He has us pinned in India 7, keypad 6. Hostile tank.
Man the AT.
Alright guys, mount up, we're moving out.
Oh, we're moving out.
Killing someone moving in squad out. 7 right now.
Squad... This is squad 5, we have carry secure, should we move up to cave bunker or hold our position?
Are we capping cave? That's the big question.
Negative.
Enemy FOB going up at Lima 7, keypad 4.
We're ready to move now, should we engage or should we hold position?
5 probably hold. We're not capping cave. We've got still tanks.
Roger that. All right, never mind.
If we can clear this tank that's in India 7, keypad 6, that's holding us down, we can help. All right,
everyone,
set
up a perimeter. We're going to be holding here until squad 6 informs us that they're taking the objective.
Where did you see the enemy APC?
I don't know. Northeast.
Over the hill.
Somewhere.
Directly
on the other side of the camp. But it's somewhere up there.
Just something.
A 6, the assault on cave bunker does not go well.
Alright, squad 5 is holding position on Kari. We have an FOB set up. We have taken light offensive by a light armored APC and one infantry squad. Are we taking fire?
Yeah, I know where he is. I know where he is.
Hey, why are you wasting a shot? Don't waste it. Why are you wasting it?
Hey, stay back. Stay back. Oh, we have supplies. We have supplies.
Don't waste it still.
Yeah, he's right, though. Those are few and far between. Don't just waste hats. I think we can only get a couple of them off the large supply crate, so...
Enemy FOB Lima 7, keep at 4.
Yeah, and if you guys want to resupply, make sure you grab a rifleman kit before you do. Or you're gonna deplete the crate way too fast.
Just keep your eyes open.
Yeah, switch to a digging kit because a medic... Oh, nah.
We're making a pretty huge assault on Cave Bunker at the moment, if you look at the team.
Man, I'd love to be there right now. Alright guys, get ready to mount up on a moment's notice, but until then, maintain your perimeter. Don't let your guard down. Watch all directions.
Hey, if the APC needs healing, there's a healing crate right here in the road.
Do we still have a tank inside the cave bunker, barrage?
5, I'm unsure. I've just
seen
killed
it
2
all
tanks,
game, so I don't know.
3 ta- oh. 2 hostile tanks have been destroyed on squad 8's position.
Alright, fuck it, it's quiet here. We're gonna move up. If it goes poorly, we can just take the road right back. We got a direct connect. Alright, mount up, we're moving.
Enemy helo moving east of cave bunkers.
Enemy cow northeast of cave bunkers.
Pushing out in 10 seconds, let's go.
You might want to heal the APC, there's a healing station right here.
You're fine. It's fine, we're good. We've already repaired
it. Hey Cass, let's go.
It's smoking.
It's not.
It's a smoke in front of you, from the blown up car.
You sure?
Yes.
Alright.
Squad 5 moving on cave bunkers now.
Enemy
taking hits
in Hotel 4,
taking
3,
hits.
Moving south towards Karizamir.
What was that?
What the fuck you call it?
I'm not sure.
2 APC, I think.
Couldn't have been. It sounded like a shell, but it wasn't. It didn't explode.
Probably. No, wait.
Maybe they hit us from the 50.
I don't know. Not our concern.
Maybe
some
of the.
I'll
stay
in contact
back at
with
the
7. If 7
top.
Comes into contact, we'll know. Alright, this is going to get really hot. What we're going to do is we're going to try to get inside the cave bunker. And we're going to have the APC try and cover you guys while you push into a really congested area. So move up slow, watch out for grenades. If it comes too hot, just pull back to the APC, we'll pull out. But you're going to have a lot of friendly supporting you. And tanks are going to be watching our back. Just take it slow, watch your corners, don't sprint into the enemy.
Guess who's taking point?
Hold up, is that an enemy tow launcher? Hold up, hold.
Oh shit!
God damn it. Hold your position.
Hostile tow directly on the mark, Juliet 8, keep at 5.
Yeah, just notice
that. Light AT.
Hold up, change of plans. Now there's a tow launcher there too, we're not fucking with this.
Squad 6, we are suppressed, unable to move.
Alright, we've got a full-blown enemy FOB and a tow launcher directly to the north of Cave Bunker.
How blown is it?
It's fucking Juliet 8, keypad 9-ish, 8-ish.
Alright, that's a good level of blown.
Squad 7 seems to have taken some casualties.
Alright, watch it, we got friendlies. You guys stay mounted.
Squad 7 seems to be missing two people.
Squad 7, are you engaged? Are you taking fire?
Squad 7
has
been wiped.
Yep.
Roger that. Or RTB.
Oh, we just got sniped.
Alright. Alright, we're coming back. Where did you get hit by?
Not really sure. I think from the north.
Was it heavy? Was it light fire? What was it?
Yeah, it was light.
Alright, squad 5. We're pushing back to Kari. Alright. I don't want to call it. We're not pushing into that.
Scratch that. I hear some sort of EMP out there.
I don't want to risk a tow launcher shooting us in the butt.
Karazay is gonna fall.
Say what?
Karazay is falling.
I know. I'm coming. How do you know that?
Squad 7 got wiped.
No, I know that. I'm in contact with Squad 7. That's why we're pulling back.
Roger.
In 2 minutes.
Alright, their BMP-3 looks like it's down.
What about the T-72?
Alright, yeah, Karazay, we've lost the, lost the FOB.
Son of a gun.
Must only be infantry. We've taken out a vast majority of their armor. Alright, stay vigilant.
Hostile tank at bridge.
My one of this mounted.
This is Squad 5. We're moving back on the Karazay.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Hold on, we got contact. 330. 330 AAV. It's active. Can you hit that from here? Engage it, engage it, keep hitting it, keep hitting it.
How far?
Hey, everybody stay mounted up, stay mounted up, stay mounted up.
Stay mounted.
We want to push it up the squad. The car is up.
Keep engaging it. We are engaging an AAV north of Karazay. Keep engaging it, you can kill it with a 50 cal. Alright, fuck it. Alright, let's move it on.
Wait, who's talking to me?
They're gonna know we're coming.
Alright, dismount, prepare to engage. Alright, infantry behind.
Hostile 120. Hilltop 120, infantry.
120. Oh,
wait, behind
120.
Behind
us.
Go top. So I need Skulls to work with me on enemy jet top. Locations.
I think he's down. On me, on me. Do not move up there. Do not move up there.
I need them to work very tightly with me.
Stay on the APC.
Stay behind the APC.
We have an Apache and two F-16s, so...
Alright, pushing up. Stay on us, stay on us. Alright, we are recapping Karazay, taking light infantry contact. Hey, put some 50 cal on some of those, just blow through some of those walls. Particular on the left side, left side. Alright, pushing in. Infantry push in, secure the buildings.
Jet is airborne. We need more pilots though in camp.
We clear?
No, it's to the right, clear,
6-7.
Alright, Karazé is clear, capping now.
Copy that.
Yep, building's clear.
That's really light infantry contact. I'm kind of confused on how they took out Squad 7 so easily. Next time, try to stay a little more vigilant. Looks like it was only 3 shots.
We got contacts, 105 on the hill. 105 on the hill.
105 on the hill.
Yeah. Copy. Man in the mortars. Sure, got picked off.
No, that's friendly. We got friendly.
This is sick because okay, the fob marker in Lima 8 is a super fob.
Oh, damn.
Copy, can you laser?
See that AAV at.
Here, Mac, you know what? Join 15, Squad 7 sniper. You're gonna be way more useful with
between
them.
15
just
and 30.
Stay here and keep their asses covered, right?
I'd rather just use bomb.
Nice.
Boom. He's down.
Mac, go join Squad 7.
I'm currently only one jet. I'm trying to find the enemy jets. Can you work with me?
Alright, Squad 7, giving you my sniper.
Might want to
remount up and reassist
the
K-Bunker assault.
Alright, guys, solid cap.
When you spot the jet immediately, tell me it's
Mac's
okay.
Gonna take care of Squad 7.
We're gonna try to retake K-Bunker then?
Yeah.
Nice. Possible hostiles in the city in Juliet 12. Birds and smoke.
We need a fallback here.
Somebody's gotta defend. We gotta defend here.
No, you guys have got to defend. That's why
one
I gave you some of my squad.
Two jets down.
Snap a kid.
Oh, hey, look at that. You actually, it looks like you got the AAV. GG.
Yeah.
Jets down.
Squad 5, Karazé secure, moving back in to assist on the assault K bunker.
We've just killed one enemy transport.
Is that tow launcher still active on K bunker?
From my understanding, no.
Okay, so same plan since the first time. What we're gonna do is we're in the middle of a pretty intensive CQB engagement on K bunker.
Enemy
tow
set up.
I'm going to get you all the way up inside K bunker with the APC. When I tell you to dismount, you're going to secure the immediate area, and you're going to hold a small internal section of cave bunker. Don't move up too fast. Do not sprint into enemy fire. Just lock down a hallway, lock down a garage, lock down some small sectors, and we're going to hold that, and we're going to use that as a funnel for more infantry to push inside. Don't get over zealous. Here we go.
Roger.
And watch your front.
Yeah, roger that. I'll pull out.
Hey.
Buddy.
Squad 5 about to insert into cave bunker.
Yeah, we're neutralizing cave bunker.
Alright, prepare to dismount. Dismount.
Take point.
One enemy jet is down. I don't know what the.
Oh, they are taking point, okay.
Might have friendlies inside.
Two enemy jets down.
Cave bunker is becoming neutralized.
Yeah, basically, let's move down.
Alright, cast us up for bombing runs.
Tell me when we're secure.
We need a medic.
Are we secure?
Hey, come
going up.
Alright, we're secure.
Please do laser.
Who's this? Us two.
Alright, Cape Walker appears secure. Little to no infantry contact.
I'm going in.
Is it,
top
hey,
is clear.
Are you guys clear on that side?
Yeah, we're clear. We're
yeah,
using
we're
the foxhole to block.
Yeah,
can you guys confirm that there's no longer an FOB in Lima 8?
You want me to cancel this for you, dude?
No. You're good. It's good.
Alright, cool, man.
Let's go left. We're securing this.
Alright. Okay, it looks like we've taken over cave bunker, so just keep spreading out and secure the area. Whoa.
And, neutralizing
hey,
the
tank.
Cave bunker.
Tank, I would recommend getting your armor inside cave bunker.
I need a medic bottom floor. Medic, medic, medic.
Taking armor contact to the north of K bunker. The fuck is going on?
All the enemies are on the roof.
Enemy havoc has been destroyed.
We just lost a lot of friendlies here.
It's clear.
Don't go on the roof, apparently.
I'm good. No contact at all.
Enemy havoc was destroyed.
All the enemies are on the roof, by the way.
Oh, yeah,
I just saw like 8 of them.
Yeah.
I think the enemy havoc was destroyed. Enemy havoc down. Confirmed. Can you confirm that?
Oh yeah, it's fucking down. It's right, right. Next to me. It's
all
dead.
All close air support is down.
Yep, I think this is where the enemy is.
Where are they?
All the enemies are on the roof.
Hold up, I'm gonna assist in the,
Alright, we're clear on this card.
What are you looking at?
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at you.
Hello, love. Blue Drake, how are you, mate?
Have you guys cleared the entire bunker? Why do I never trust when people say that?
I like your clean shaven face. It's so smooth.
I like your vest.
I like your double.
I like the helmet.
I like your helmet.
Yep. I like your
mortars incoming.
I just spawned and I had to respond.
Guys, enemy tanks close to
the station. I didn't know there was one coming, dude.
Okay, thank you, sorry.
Okay, I hate you for
no, I came from the other responsible fog.
Do you want me to just, you want me to grab a breacher kit or something?
I love you.
Are we losing armor?
Call me. Oh, I will.
Do you have my number?
Wait, curiosity, what kit did you have before you got to crewman?
I had a officer.
Curiosity. I didn't want to think of the kit that he had.
All squads is APC squad. Call it all support if you need it.
How the fuck are we not taking this? Can we get some airstrikes on the top of K bunker or something? I don't know why we're not capping this.
There's a full squad on top of K bunker, by the way.
The K bunker is not clear. That's the only part we cannot access.
Wait, which part can we not access?
Clay building.
Eastern entrance. Oh my gosh.
Eastern entrance, you said?
Yep.
Rip.
What's the issue with the eastern entrance? Do we not have any internal access to it, or is it something on the outside, or what?
No, we have it locked off.
This is Six. I've got eyes onto the east entrance. There's enemy outside on the mark I lays down.
Do we have any armor?
Enemy
marking
cow destroyed.
This is Squad 5. We're free to move out to the eastern side and take out infantry, but we don't want to get hit by enemy armor. Do we have armor watching K bunker? Squad 7, Squad 5. What's your situation looking like?
Hey, Squad 5. If you want to help guys, we can use the internal part. We can cancel the foxhole. We can have guys move in.
Well, you should take out the foxhole because we need to secure that area. We're not taking this.
Barbed wire on the ceiling.
That looks pointless.
Copy that, I just told my jet. Hit it.
Does one.
Oh.
Good shot. Alright, here, everybody stay inside. What are you guys doing? You guys going outside? Don't go outside.
They're still on the roof up there. I killed one.
I want you guys to keep the inside and secure. Don't move outside. Alright, we're gonna go outside. We'll take care of this, alright? Keep yourselves alive.
Squad 7 has mortars up. We can reach out to about the Juliet grid. Are there any fobs out there?
Please, for the love of God, don't let this be a bad idea.
Okay. Are there any friendlies on top of it? I can't tell. It's just...
I don't even know who the hell you are.
A friendly FOB.
Oh shit, you guys are a cave bunker.
Clear on the eastern side contact, there, southwest. Two squads in here.
Right there, southwest, 240, 240.
6-7.
Yeah, he just went down. Contact, contact. He's down.
Alright, we got Jet back up. You ready with lasers? Copy.
The six, good work. Still sporadic enemy infantry, top of Cave Bunker, but they're mostly dead.
Do that vehicle. Make that be dead. Good kill. Oh shit. Oh, I was afraid that was gonna happen. I don't think we're gonna get out of this. I can try though.
Cover it.
Fuck.
Since you get neutralized, can Squad 7 push up?
Oh, come on, Project Reality Gods. Bring me a miracle.
Alright, perfect. Fall back. Lock off this entrance from the foxhole.
Cover that.
Fuck.
Jay, did you get over the wall?
Yeah, I'm on
top.
You got over?
Is it late?
Yeah, I'm on top.
Alright, here we go.
Actually, on top of me.
I don't have it prepared.
Comes away.
Alright, we lost a namer, unfortunately. Alright, let's go.
Where are we headed?
Back up, I guess.
Right.
No.
Can I pick me up now?
Blocked off.
Can I pick me up now?
F-16 1 is RTB.
We were, well, we didn't lose it. We did lose it. It's upside
down. Be back
down.
At the garage where you parked the,
We were trying to fucking clear out the... I mean, I guess it worked. We took this objective, but... The neighbor's...
Dude,
good.
We have a cast copper that's not used. Holy crap.
It's fine. We're doing all the work with F-16s anyway.
Here, fuck it.
Getting out in the garage where the Namer is parked.
No, the Namer's not parked there anymore.
Enemy vehicle coming up on the 6.
Right, I'm bleeding out here.
BMP 1.
God damn it, we don't have any
trains either.
Oh, I got
it. I just didn't run mount patches for it.
Kenny.
I'm surprised that it hasn't exploded yet. Oh, there it goes.
Some sneaky bastard kill.
The fuck?
So goddamn rude that I'm just resupplying the entire mortar team. Kill me.
It's a 6. Suspect enemy tanks coming from Radio Town.
Come on. Actually, hold up. It still hasn't died yet. I don't think it's taking damage from being upside down.
Oh god.
Hey, tank! Tank!
Oh, I see
tank.
It.
Tank! Tank! Hey, tank, could you do me a solid?
5, what is it?
Can you help me flip my namer?
Okay.
I'm still on the roof. Or, how did that happen? Some sneaky guy thought he was dead, but he played. He did.
It might still be salvageable. I don't know.
Rip.
Hey Jay, can you get me up? I'm on top of the.
Can you help me flip my tank, please?
Second, someone goes in there, it's gonna blow up. That's just gonna happen.
Get your other guy.
I have. I'm
oh, guys! By the way,
what?
Kilo 6 area on the road going south. Chief. I died there, that's why I know this.
Kilo, what is there?
Kilo 6 on the road moving south.
I'm sorry, so
like
they are just ignoring
the canyon.
Oh, now I'm exploding. Now I'm on fire.
I lost. There we go.
Oh shit, I'm dying. And I'm dying. That was a bad idea.
I'm
gonna regret everything.
I'm
gonna regret everything.
Stop moving.
Right here.
How did you die?
Like that.
Master Chief.
I was being laced in F8.
Alright, yeah. Oh, fuck it. We still took the point.
Let's see if I can flip it.
Yeah, perfect. Let's go.
Still need
let's,
a revive on top of the cave.
Where are you?
On top can of the get... cave.
Here, go get Jerry.
I'm like outside.
Sorry, can I heal you? Can I have a medic?
You're outside?
Mm-hmm.
Here,
can
I'll find
you.
You.
Have a medic. Medkit. Hey.
We're outside.
Let's... Just keep going top, straight east.
Oh my god, dude.
What?
It's upside yeah, it's... down.
Here, yeah, everybody here, try to rendezvous on the mark.
Oh shit, this fucking heli.
Here,
Sophie,
just fucking walk. Where are you?
Oh shit,
are you already
heli.
Here?
Oh god. It's taking me to Lima 7. I'm gonna die.
Oh, lol, GG.
Fuck.
Oh, is this you?
Yeah.
Oh, shit,
yeah,
he's going
yeah,
fucking
yeah.
radio tower.
Right.
Yep, we're fucked.
Oh, you got a sniper rifle? Wow.
Yep, we just got hit twice.
Here, somebody come revive him, please. Where are you, Crispy?
That was Mac.
Flex, either of you? Up on me.
What the fuck?
Holy
I'm coming.
Shit,
we fucking made it.
Okay, yeah, just
that's
it
a tank!
Holy shit, we fucking made it.
Where?
Hey, we have an enemy armored
holy
target.
Shit.
Enemy armored target, Juliet 6. Armored...
On the mark? Tank
it's
on the mark?
A T-72. No. Tank's like there.
Kobe, can you lace it?
Five,
no, I cannot lace it. It is at Juliet 7, keypad 5. Juliet 7,
yeah,
keypad 5.
One in the fob spot him.
It is just pop smoke and it's moving out. Hold up, watch it, what are you doing?
Alright, we'll see what we can do about it.
Was that really the smartest thing to do in that situation?
Kaz is going down.
That was good shit. We just fucking wiped the radio tower.
Who, Kaz?
No, we did. Fucking trans landed with, like, after getting hit by 2AA, and we all jumped out and just killed everyone.
Oh, nice.
Wow.
Damn it, how couldn't I have been on that shit? Why do you get all the cool fucking badass.
Their mobile AA just hit our jet.
Fucking mortar squad, man.
I'm debating on just
there's
respawning
no here,
and bringing up. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna bring up another namer. Fluffy, respawn with me on IDF.
Okay.
Everybody else, just get your shit together or respawn. I don't care. We'll just bring up another namer. Who cares? We're winning so hard that it doesn't matter. Or you could be cunts and take the other,
We need lasers on those vehicles.
Hey, Cass, would you mind if we, were cunts and took the Apache?
Nah, you can do it.
Oh, I love you. Who wants to fucking go Cass with me?
Yeah, Cass is a useless vehicle, isn't it?
Fluffy? Alright, let's go, Fluffy. Rejoin Cass squad. Wrecked.
What up? Yep.
I have to remember I have my fucking keys set right.
Damn it, I can't get in right now, hold up.
That's because your parents don't love you.
Nah, it's because I fucking grabbed the breacher kit. I can't get a liberty kit so soon after our last.
I gotta change my invert.
Don't leave me, BB.
Up real soon, like 2 minutes.
Where's he at?
I'm going Mach 3.
He's grabbing a medic, he said he can't. Let's try this.
They're just trying again. If it don't take so long.
Yeet!
They're all flat.
Ever fired the LT? God, this is...
fuck is Green Gang doing? Look at the marker.
Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, I don't have any variables in for the cannons.
Hold up, enemy targets on me, right here. Hit them, hit them. That's an enemy FOB. 120, 120.
They told me they had lasers.
Dude, there was not enough place for that shit. Nothing popped up.
Shit.
I didn't get any lock. I got those two, I got the two APCs though, or whatever they were.
I was really hoping he was gonna die before he got off a shot. Embarrassing. Oh well.
I was fighting two jets at the same time. It wasn't working out.
Did we get killed by a tank?
Probably.
I didn't even think he was looking towards us.
Yeah, I don't think he was either. That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't know who killed us. It might have been another tank or something.
Yeah, there was another tank on the flag.
Okay, I was gonna say, he was not. He was completely focused on getting the fuck out of there. Because he was already smoking.
Who wants the guns in this AI truck?
Oh, man. F. I guess.